She's now saying that that these are resulting in specific threats of violence, and Jimmy Carter is calling.
She's saying that they could.
Jimmy Carter is saying, the rhetoric they used against President Bush.
But where's the rally at the Tea Party?
She's saying
ladies, the stay-at-home moms and veterans.
What she's saying.
Call your brother, let him know he's got two teeth. He made me plan to stop all the way home.
The other thing, just to go to the point of there's all racism against, and I'm agreeing with you. Let's take this moment and savor it.
History in the making of
when people say the only reason people are opposing Obama.